A man in Florida was arrested. And they said that the drugs that were found in his butt, he said they were not his.